27 divided by 6. 2 is less, therefore next. 27 is not less, therefore with 27. 6 multiplied by which number is nearest to 27, but not greater. 6 multiplied by 5 is 30. 30 is greater. Multiply by 4 is 24, okay, is not greater. 27 minus 24 is 3. Next, that is not number, therefore complete, always complete with 0. Here, point, okay, 0, point. Complete 0, point. 30. 6 multiplied by 6 is greater. Multiply by 5, 30. 30 minus 30, 0, 0, finish it. Therefore, 27 divided by 6 is... Okay,